We should touch her. If we touch her, she won't haunt our dreams.
Wait, why would she haunt our dreams?
And if her eyes are open, she'll take one of us with her.
Take with her? What the hell are you talking about?
Because if you did, you need to tell us all of the details, including what his eyes looked like when he took his last breath. They say in that moment, the soul tells all of its secrets.
No, they don't. No one says that.
Yeah, they do.
Well, Hester, your high school transcripts are clearly faked. And I'm guessing you made up your SAT scores because it's not possible to get 1,000,000% on them. Now, that being said,
pulverize her teeth, burn off her fingerprints, and disfigure her face. Once her body is unrecognizable, we can create an incision on her inner thigh and drain out all of her bodily fluids. That'll give us more time to deconstruct the body.
Ew! What?
Use your magical dead powers to tell me how many tampons I have in my purse.
Oh my God! She is right. She is right. Why do you have 9 tampons? How big is your cooch?
Okay, great.
Good. Take care.
You too.
House mother? What are you talking about?
Chanel, it's a coup.
Why are you trying to terrify us?
Can I call you mom?
What?
Please, I feel so loved and protected by all of you.
I hate you right now!
I just don't know what you're asking.
Okay, what I am asking you to do is to take all the tags off of the size zeros and put them onto the size fours so I can leave this establishment with what I came for, which is a bunch of size zero garments of a sexy lingerie nature!
I don't think I can do that.
Can't? Can't do
like
what?
1 second.
Your job? This is discrimination.
This is a civil rights issue.
You're not letting us shop. How dare you?
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I'm what you call a switch hitter.
Wait, are you bisexual? Because that's what switch hitter means. You mean double agent?
Okay, what? Yeah, a double agent.
That there's a serial killer on campus.
Each of these plans has its drawbacks, but don't worry. I'm willing to help in any way possible.
You're obviously a psychopath, and those ideas are insane. So no, we won't be putting her in a food processor or boning her like an enormous chicken. There's the door, bitch!
I'm gonna make you over.
Thank you. Thank you, Mommy. Thank you.
Doesn't belong here. Should have left hours ago.
I got the impression that you and I are on the verge of being the next it couple.
Yeah. I just don't know what would make you think that.
You texted me saying we are on the verge of being the next it couple, Hester. Love, Chad.
See, this is the problem with texting. You know, you can't hear the context.
Just lies around, and she has about 100 husbands who come around and give it to her good.
Okay, you can call all of us, Mom. Let's just lock the body in here and forget any of this ever happened.
Wait, Mom.
No!
Okay, Chanel, I have some grade A intel. I was rooting through Zayday's drawers, and look what I found. Zayday is on the pill.
That's not a clue.
But guess who else is on the pill? Grace. And if you look closely here, you can see that their cycles are synced. And you know what else is synced? Their thirst for murder.
Number 6, you will be going as the emotionally fragile Ida McKinley, whose husband was felled by an anarchist bullet.
Those things don't work.
Yes, they do. Didn't you see the movie?
The movie Ouija? No, no one did.
Tonight?
And revisit the question when I'm not totally grossed out by you and feeling like I'm going to barf.
Okay. And she'll start running, and she'll start to sweat, and then the poison will seep through her nets and kill her.
That's a horrible idea. Okay, and I'm never gonna kill again, as long as I'm not texting and driving.